I finally found someone as freaky as me.
My first week.
Too freaky.